Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. This video kicks off a new playlist, and this playlist is about how charge is stabilized in molecules. And we will encounter charges throughout our reactions, and so it's important for us to understand what makes for a good charge, a stable charge, or a bad charge, an unstable charge. So there are six factors in charge stabilization. And in fact, there are more than six, but these are the six most common factors. So these are the ones we're going to focus upon. Turns out the size of the atom that bears the charge is important, the first one. The electronegativity of the atom that bears the charge. Resonance is hugely important. This is a way we can spread out charge, electrons in p orbitals. There's the inductive effect that's also very important, and probably less important are the two bottom ones, hybridization and hyperconjugation. Now, in all these videos, we are going to be looking at acid-base chemistry examples because acid-base chemistry gives rise to charges. So it's a natural place for us to practice these different ideas, these six ideas. We will see almost exclusively this top reaction where we have an acid and the acid is deprotonated to form an anionic conjugate base. And so we'll talk about how these six factors influence that negative charge. There are cases, however, where your acid has a positive charge. So the acid starts with a charge, and you can talk about whether that charge is happy or not, and it determines how favorable it is to go to this right-hand side of the equation. But we need a place, we need a charge to talk about. Acid-base chemistry, we very often encounter this charge in the conjugate base. So that'll be the extent of this particular playlist.